To Mama's Action Channel.
This is little AJJ and I'm Andrea and this is my baby and I love him very much.
Ashton.
Yeah, Ashton. That's your name? All right. Are we gonna show these people what we have today? Are you gonna talk to them today?
People, I got a berry, a protein chocolate.
And you say hi, Miss Mary. You say hi, Miss Mary.
Hi, Miss Berry.
You say hi, Miss Lori.
Hi, Miss Lori.
Hi, you guys. We love you. A big heart. You can make a heart for Miss Mary. There you go. That's for Miss Mary. Yes. You say hi.
Hi.
Hi, everybody. Hi, new subscribers.
Hi, new subscribers.
Yeah. And you want to tell them about your day? Did you have a beautiful day today?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And Nana got us to lunch.
She did? Nana took them to lunch. Yeah. What did you get?
I just get some hash browns and sausage.
Hash browns?
No. No fries.
Oh, some fries.
And a burger.
Got a burger?
Yeah, and I watched Bob's Builder and Tom.
What happened on Bob's Builder?
Thomas.
I thought we were talking about Bob's Builder. Boy, how are you gonna be watching Bob's Builder and you don't even know what you're looking at? You trying to sit here trying to talk about Thomas?
Bob's Builder just built Lightning Dash.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and school like to be lightning scoop.
Oh.
And knock down to the sign and the truck in that car and that lawn.
And then what happened on Thomas today?
Thomas, Flynn don't got water and
he don't have any water in his boiler?
No. To his tank,
mm-hmm.
and the diesel helped Tom, and the diesel helped Flynn. And
the
diesel helped Thomas, and Flynn said, "Thank you, firefighter engines. Thank you, firefighters."
Okay.
And I tell the people about this.
You got a truck?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a secret that you got a truck. Ain't gonna tell nobody else. Ain't gonna tell nobody else.
People's.
Did you show them?
Look.
You got a little old truck.
Yeah. Notice. See? It's not. Okay.
Can you put it back together?
Yeah. Store Mama bring me.
You got two cars? Let me see. This little car, what's his name?
He named, I call him Jack. Just like Jack.
Jack?
Yeah.
That's a small car.
Yeah. Just like Jack the little Thomas.
Okay, girl. Okay, girl. I know, girl. I know. Don't get on me. Don't get on to me because I know I've been sick time. I know. But why did I see you there? Huh? Don't be fussing at me because I ended up here at the 99 cent on the store. Don't be fussing at me, okay? Yes, I got a lot of 99 cent store stuff and I like Dollar Tree. So let me have my peace and my meditation. This is my meditation. Shopping at the 99 cent store is my meditation, okay? Let me do what I gotta do. Girl, don't judge me, okay? I don't wanna be judged. No, I don't wanna be judged. Don't judge me. So yeah, you guys, thank you all for tuning back into our channel, you guys. I have another Dollar Tree haul. Yes. Dollar Tree, yes. No. I mean, 99 cent store, guys. That was kind of crazy. Dollar Tree must be talking about me. You talking about me? Oh, okay. They trying to say, you didn't came in. You ain't came in none this week. That's because the 99 Cent Store got my heart right now. They got a whole bunch of stuff. Y'all need to find them.
And Mama bring me this truck to Dollar Tree. Oh my gosh.
And you got a new fire truck?
Yeah. Look. And there's Kunky.
I thought this was about the 99 Cent Own Store. Today it must be about Ashton. This must be Ashton's vlog today. This is not 99 Cent Store. I'm going to have to edit this out, the 99 Cent Store out of here. Because, you know what? I'm not even going to edit it out. I'm just going to let him. I'm just letting him have the floor. I'm going to let him do what he do. I'm going to let him be the man. Don't turn that off, please. I'm going to let him do what he do. Okay? If he's going to take over, let him take over. Don't touch that. Stop.
It can't work.
That's not yours, so stop. Won't work. Thank you. No. Yes, okay. So Ashley's having a little technical difficulties. Don't turn off the lights because he don't want lights on. Why? Why? Nobody wants to be in the dark all the time. Ugh. Okay. Let's get back to this 99 Cent Store only haul. Let me show y'all what I bought today. Okay? Sara Lee. Delight. 45 calories. And I'm trying to figure out. Okay, maybe you guys can see it. So Sara Lee bread. And this is the healthy multigrain one. Ashton, stop showing out. Why do kids show ass so much? Like, they know when we doing something, like Kim's doing something, they want to show out and show themselves and show y'all what they act like get somewhere. So another thing that I got from the 99 Cent Store was Sara Lee honey wheat bread. That's what I got there. So I got two things of bread from there. In another bag, I got inspirational page flags. And these are what they are. This basically goes in your organizers. Like if you have a menu planner or like a budget planner, like a home planner, financial planner or something like that, you can put these in there. And it says, choose happy. You got this. Best day ever. Work hard. And the best is yet to come. So that's what that looks like. And I saw this glass cup that I like. And this was 99 cents too as well. So everything I got here is nothing but 99 cents. You guys will not believe how much I spent today. Because any other day, I'll be spending up some money for 99 cents stuff. But today, I only spent $18.85. Do you understand what I'm saying? Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear the words that are coming out of my mouth? How much I spent today on my budget? And I don't even think I had a budget. I just thought that, like, I don't want to go over $20 today. And that's, like, I guess that's like a budget or something, you know? For my 99 cent store, and I try not to have a budget in there, but today I spent $18.85. Are y'all happy? Are y'all proud of me? Yes, I did good. So about this glass cup there, and I love this teal color. It's really, really pretty. So I'm gonna put like everything in here, everything, even coffee, iced coffee. Y'all, I'm trying to take this to Starbucks and see what they do. Awesome. But I'm saying, you know what? Y'all take y'all reusable cups back, and I think they like take 10% off or something, or 10 cents off or something like that. Stop. Stop. Y'all gonna see the ugly, the bad, the good, the ups, the downs, the all arounds. Y'all gonna see him be his bus right? I'm that type of mom. I don't play. I love my son, but he ain't about to be doing acting crazy. So, I got the 3-count highlighters, And this is what they look like. They have like all these different kind of designs. And I thought this was cute for like my pattern. I told you guys that I'm making a, I'm making my own like pattern thing. So just trying to be like, I don't want to go to like Target and buy anything that's really expensive. So
I
bought some Mini Maid
orange juice.
Do you understand? 100% orange juice. And this is the 59 full ounce. So this is a pretty big one. But we are going to have to drink this before September 8th or the 3rd. I think the 3rd or the 8th. I can't really.
Arthur?
It looked like an 8, but before that. So yeah. Can you get back so we can see? They can see.
Arthur? Is it a mini Arthur? No, that's
a truck. Okay, give me this.
It's truck.
Okay, so I have these pop kicks.
Mama.
So we may actually have like little popcorn nights. I'm gonna have a thing where we have little popcorn nights. We're gonna eat these popcorns. And this is new at 99 cent store. Y'all never seen
corn.
This. But at my 99 cent store, they have these. Like pop, pop, pop.
Pop,
it's
pop,
movie
pop.
Night. It's movie night. I don't know what you're doing in your house, but y'all invited to popcorn night. Don't ask me when because I don't even know. I'm like, I don't know. Girl, if you're a fan of Velveeta cheese or Velveeta, think about somebody walking around with their name Velveeta cheese. Come here, Velveeta. 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 There you go. They had Velveeta cheese at the 99 cent store. Yes, 16 slices of Velveeta cheese.
I'm itchy.
And I had to get two because, look, y'all kind of, we kind of don't know where to shop because, look, people are so greedy these days. Like, they don't want to shirt. I'm sitting up here waiting on this lady to get the Velveeta cheese. So Velveeta cheese or go home. I'll be calling your friends, your cousins, your sisters, and everything else up. Lorenzo, how you doing? Yeah, I'm just calling to let you know the 99 cent store one has got Velveeta cheese on. Call Shanae Knight. Who? You know who Shanae is. Y'all better not act like y'all know who Shanae is. Call the Wonder. Call Sister Thing at church and let her know. Call Pastor Duno and let him know. We got Velveeta cheese at the 99 cent store. Look, girl, get your Velveeta cheese and go home to her so I can grab my two. I grabbed two, and then I looked back. I thought I was going to grab another one, and it was like four left, and they were gone. Girl, they were gone. So when you go to the 99 cent store, make sure you grab your items. When you stand there, grab your items. Don't walk off, and then think you're going to come back and get some more. No, you better grab them then or there and then walk out. So, we got some more Blue Bonnet. And I got Mama Tweez Blue Bonnets. This is like the best cheese ever. Like, best cheese ever. So, if you like spreading the cheese, sit these out in the counter. Get you a little spreading container. A container. Put this in there when it little melts. Swirl it around. And there you go. Spread of a butter. There. 99 cents. Both of these, 99 cents. Yes. And it's, I believe it's four of these in here or five. So that's cheap for these. What else you got, girl? What are you saying? What else you got in those bags over here? Girl, look at this. Already. Bam! Do you see it? What did it say? What did it say? Pumpkin spice latte. Girl. I'm that girl in the movies that she running real slow. Oh my goodness, she running slow. Cause she see pumpkin spice latte mixed from Maxwell House. I didn't get one. Didn't get two, girl. Didn't get three. Or four. Or five. Pull up on your block and break it down. We play a tank. My last one. Eight. I got eight of them guys. Come on, y'all. When I feel you here, I get it. And I think my last one is like, okay, my last one. But, yeah. And I thought these, I love oak chips. They just pretty oak. So I went to get that. I think his mom said he loves them. Always, always, always.
Yes, of course. Yes, of course. Bye.